then I knew that I couldn't throw it all the way up there because my arms wouldn't do that. And so somebody else did, but it didn't reach him, so it fell down, and one of the policemen caught it. And and I thought, oh, I'm not going to get this back now, but he did give it back to me. And I said, well, please, could I give him something warm in here? There's some Long Johns in here. And he said, no, madam, if you try and throw those Long Johns up, I will arrest you.
So the protester's mother was threatened with arrest
if I would throw the Long Johns.
What do you think of that?
Well, I said to them, you know, you have a duty of care to look after my son so that he is not going to get, cold. I don't know, there might have been some frost last night, and I just wanted him to be warm, and I thought that they should allow me to do that. I mean, that wouldn't have done him any harm.
Well, what would you say to people who say he shouldn't be up there anyway in the first place? Have you got an answer for that?
Yeah, I mean, I admire him hugely. I feel there's very little we are allowed to do. And in what way can we protest? You know, I think what the police would like is that we would just stand on the verge here and wave a banner. And that's it. We're not allowed, hardly allowed to slow walk. You know, lock-ons and this tower is, well, we're driven to it, really. And I admire him hugely for doing it.